professional is very important in this business, and I was taught that at a young, young age.
I've always been a unicorn. I'm a black individual in hockey, so why not continue to be a unicorn? Suited and booted, show up, show out. Like, honestly, I'm here to change the narrative. And nobody walks in a rink the way I walk into a rink, and I'll just leave it at that.
Well, I think we're all capable about this much more. That's what's in us, our growth. And I feel like with coaching, you know, it's the same thing. You know, they have this much more in them to grow. It's really up to them to get it out.
Talent knows no color, no ethnicity, no sexual orientation, but what it needs is the opportunity.
We have a lot of black individuals and individuals from diverse backgrounds playing. We need more diversity on the bench to support those individuals and honestly just to enrich the entire moment for everybody.
There's an old saying, you know, look good, feel good, play good. And it's the same thing as a coach, right? Look good, feel good, and be able to have your players play good.
Get in between us coaches, inside. Yeah.
There are some with the self-belief in their heart and their will that will themselves to the NHL. But you have to give them the knowledge and you have to give them hope. We've given them some knowledge and some hope that they can get there.